He was still trusting God, believing God. It happened to the man called Asher. Asher was the king. Things were good for him. And all of a sudden, and he came into this camp. Tried to suppress him. Tried to defend him.